vice-representante especial do secretário-geral das Nações Unidas para o Afeganistão, Nicholas Hayson, comemorou na semana passada o sucesso do primeiro turno das eleições presidenciais do país e solicitou a todos os envolvidos que possibilitassem o mesmo sucesso na segunda fase do pleito.
I think the first round exceeded our expectations, not only on account of the surprisingly high turnout, and a high turnout in a context in which armed opposition groups had quite openly threatened voters with violence if they did turn out to vote. We think there were shortcomings, notably in the distribution of ballots. In many polling stations, there was a shortage of ballots in the first round. I think issues like that will be addressed in the second round, and that's the, I suppose, the advantage of having a second round. It allows you to tackle all the problems from the first round.
O representante especial assegurou que a UNAMA, missão de assistência da ONU no Afeganistão, está fazendo todo o possível para garantir a segurança da votação e o respeito ao seu resultado pelos candidatos.
The preparations for the second round are in are advanced. And I think they're in a good state. We're monitoring very closely the security preparations, the preparations of the security forces to establish safe and secure conditions for voters to turn out. I think they've learned the lessons that were to be learned from the first round. We have been engaging with the candidates. We stress that they also have a responsibility for ensuring that the election is the best possible election that can take place. I think it's also important for the candidates to make it clear to the public that they will accept the outcome of the election. We would be particularly concerned if the election was very close and there were some allegations of fraud, that a candidate would choose not to accept the result.
O segundo turno está marcado para este sábado, 14 de junho. Nele, os afegãos irão escolher entre Abdullah Abdullah ou Ashraf Ghani para seu próximo presidente. Centro de Informação das Nações Unidas para o Brasil, UNIC Rio.